welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to my tutorial on how to play Spooky by the Classics 4 on acoustic or electric guitar. The guitar is tuned standard E, A, D, G, B, E. We're going to play the verses and the choruses of the song by playing two chords this way. One, two, three, four, one. We'll be repeating that. The first chord was F minor 7, formed this way. The second chord was B flat 6, formed this way. I'm strumming that chord from the D string down, and I strum the F minor 7 from the A string down. Now when we get to the pre-chorus, it'll be played this way. First you say no, got me fast for the night, and then you stop and say, all right, love is kind of crazy, love is spooky, baby, don't like you. In order to play that, we went to our F minor 7, B flat 6, and then we're going to go to an A flat diminished chord, like this. Then we'll resume and then we'll go to a C minor 7 formed this way. Now for that one, I'm holding down the D, G, B, and high E string with my index finger and bringing my thumb across the top for this chord. Now I'm muting the A string. Now if you can't do that, you can use a C minor 7 that's played like this. And that's a bar C minor 7. Now I've got my ring finger going to the 10th fret as far as the A string is concerned, and barring everything at fret 8, like this. So that's an alternative for you. I just like this one. After you've done that, you're going to go back into your normal strumming pattern. And believe it or not, that's about all there is to this song. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.